Welcome dear friends. Today we have prepared for you a special video about the revolutionary changes in agriculture. In it, we will present you a selection of the most successful and advanced agricultural machines. In recent years, agriculture has undergone significant changes due to new technologies and machines. Innovations simplify and speed up tillage, harvesting and processing of crops, as well as increase yields and product quality. Don't miss this exciting overview of revolutionary agricultural machinery. Subscribe to the Craft channel and stay up to date with all the new achievements in agriculture. Don't forget to like and share this video with your friends who might be interested in this topic. Thanks for choosing us. Enjoy watching. The powerful Forest Tech F724 Mulcher is designed to efficiently shred and mulch vegetation, including trees, bushes and other plant materials. Equipped with cutting teeth that rotate at high speed, effectively cutting, shredding and mulching vegetation in their path. The F724 adjusts the cutting height and mulching intensity according to the terrain and vegetation conditions. The Forest Tech F724 Mulcher can also be used for land reclamation, right-of-way maintenance and site preparation. It is suitable for clearing overgrown areas, creating fire breaks and managing vegetation in ecologically sensitive areas. An effective method of treating agricultural fields with chemicals, pesticides, herbicides, or insecticides, using aircraft, known as aerosol or aircraft spraying. Spraying fields by aircraft has its advantages, including high speed and efficiency of processing large areas. Planes fly over the field at a certain height and speed, spraying chemicals from special spray guns called fungets. These sprayers create a cloud of tiny droplets that are applied to plants and soil. Spray aircraft pilots and operators are trained and strictly adhere to safety and precision standards. They comply with the rules and regulations associated with spraying to minimize the risk of environmental pollution and preserve the plants that are close to the field. Powerful revolutionary combine harvester Deutz Fahr C7206TS is designed for efficient and reliable work in the field. A combination of advanced technology and innovative features. Equipped with a powerful 366 horsepower engine, which ensures high productivity and efficiency of the combine. An economic efficiency is achieved with a wide choice of headers with a width of 4.2 to 9 meters, which allows you to quickly and efficiently collect grain. All of the Deutz Fahr C7206TS combine is provided by a modern control and automation system, which reduces the risk of errors and increases work efficiency. The Deutz Fahr C7206TS has excellent grain handling capabilities. Reducer for reducing the speed of the threshing drum to 210 revolutions per minute, for threshing sunflower, corn, legumes. It is equipped with a grain cleaning and separation system, which ensures high purity and quality of the collected grain. The harvester also has a large bunker with a capacity of 9,500 liters. For grain, which allows you to collect large volumes without the need for frequent unloading. The ergonomic and comfortable operator's cabin makes working with the harvester more comfortable and convenient. Equipped with a modern control system and information display, which facilitates operation and improves the accuracy of operations. The self-propelled hay and straw baler Vermeer ZR5 1200 SP from Vermeer Corporation has proven itself among farmers. It is designed for efficient harvesting and baling of hay in large fields. The ZR5 1200 SP baler is equipped with a large capacity bale chamber, an advanced monitoring and control system, and rugged components for increased reliability. Self-propelled hay harvester Oxbo 4334 manufactured by Oxbo International Corporation. Specially designed for efficient cutting, conditioning and hay making in large fields. The Oxbo 4334 is equipped with a powerful engine, cutting and conditioning systems, and a high-performance hay pickup for fast and efficient hay harvesting. It also includes advanced technologies and control systems to optimize performance and minimize crop losses. The Krone EasyCut B870 and EasyCut B1000 mowers are mower models manufactured by Krone. They are designed for mechanized mowing of grass and silage. Krone EasyCut B870 is a mower with a working width of 8.7 meters. It is equipped with specially designed blades that provide a clean and even cut of grass. Also, it has a floating suspension, which allows it to adapt to uneven ground and ensures uniform mowing. EasyCut B1000 has a working width of 10 meters. It also has a special knife block that provides a clean and even cut of grass. The mower also features a floating suspension and additional features such as a grass distribution system to distribute the cut grass more evenly. Both of these mowers are characterized by high performance, quality cutting and ease of use. They are designed for use in large fields and provide efficient forage harvesting. The Felix Apple Harvester is a valuable machine that has revolutionized apple harvesting, making it more efficient, economical and less labor-intensive. The machine uses automation of the apple picking process through a combination of mechanical arms and nylon brushes that gently pick apples from tree branches. The machine maneuvers between rows, avoiding damage to trees and garden infrastructure. The height is also adjustable for picking from apple trees of different sizes. The Felix Apple Harvester is equipped with various components to carry out its task efficiently. From a set of conveyor belts and rotary mechanisms for picking apples, directing apples from a tree into a collecting bin or funnel. The Felix Apple Harvester often works in apple orchards, allowing farmers to harvest faster and more efficiently. An agricultural harvester for harvesting wild blueberries automates the process by mechanizing the harvesting of blueberries from the field, which makes it possible to speed up and simplify the harvesting process, which is especially important when harvesting large volumes of crops. The blueberry harvester is equipped with special metal combs that gently handle the blueberries and pick the fruits without damage when they are subsequently fed along the conveyor belt using rotary picking mechanisms that guide the blueberries into a collecting bin or boxes. The harvester has various adjustments that allow it to be adapted to the working conditions and characteristics of blueberry plots. Mechanized cleaning reduces the time spent on cleaning and reduces the number of workers needed to complete the job. The Schouten Spider SP 12260 SS hose injector for spreading liquid manure with a disc harrow is used on self-propelled machines. It has a width of 12 meters and is equipped with nozzles attached to the drilling arms, main and purge valves, a flow meter and a pressure gauge. This injector spreads the slurry evenly and the disc harrow spreads the fertilizer over the ground for deeper penetration, contributing to the maximum assimilation by plants of nutrients from slurry. And the disc harrow helps to break up large clods of manure, earth and improve their mixing with the soil, vehicles and with a trailer hose. This application of slurry to agricultural fields can significantly increase the efficiency of fertilizer application and increase the yield of fields. The self-propelled sprayer Amazon Pantera 4503 is widely used by farmers in agriculture to apply plant protection products, pesticides, herbicides, fungicides, etc., to improve plant health and increase yields. German company Amazon equipped the sprayer with a large spray boom, usually 24 to 40 meters wide. This allows you to effectively cover a large area of agricultural fields, reducing the number of passes required. GPS and precision farming capabilities. The Pantera 4503 is equipped with GPS technology and precision farming software. Allows precise application of pesticides, reducing product waste and minimizing environmental impact. The sprayer is designed in such a way as to provide the operator with comfortable working conditions. The cab is spacious and equipped with convenient controls for ease of operation. It is equipped with a reliable engine with a capacity of 240 to 340 horsepower. It can also be fitted with advanced transmission systems for even better control of power output and speed. The revolutionary Grimme Rexor 6300 Platinum Beet Harvester is a highly efficient and innovative machine designed specifically for harvesting beets, chicory root and celery. It is a three-axle, six-row harvester with a powerful 653 horsepower engine and a 30-ton, 45 cubic meters, bunker capable of high performance and quality work. The Grimme Rexor 6300 Platinum is equipped with many advanced technologies that make it one of the most advanced beet harvesters on the market. It has an automatic row alignment system, row to be perfectly aligned for maximum picking efficiency. The harvester is also equipped with advanced cleaning systems that ensure a high level of cleanliness and no damage to the beets during the harvesting process. This includes an innovative filtering system and an air cleaning system that work together to separate beets from soil and other impurities. Having a wide range of equipment allows you to adapt it to various conditions of beet harvesting. This includes various types of stalk cutting, adjustable beet container feeding systems, yield control systems, and other options that improve efficiency and ease of operation. The Grimme Rexor 6300 Platinum has a comfortable and ergonomic operator's cab equipped with advanced control systems that provide precise control of the combine and increase operator comfort during operation. The developers set the task in this way: the ability of the Grimme Rexor 6300 Platinum combined to perform beet harvesting at a high level of productivity and quality in extreme conditions. It is an advanced and indispensable assistant for farmers involved in the cultivation of beets, root chicory and celery. Thank you guys for watching the video till the end about the revolution in agriculture, a selection of the most successful agricultural machines. What do you like most about these agricultural machines? If someone drove and operated such machines in agriculture, share your experience. It is important to know about such revolutionary machines. Like, subscribe to the Craft channel and share the video with your friends. See you soon.